objects, interstellar, all those. And we decided that, hey, this is enough, no more, no more. I recall quite vividly a guy by the name of James Bevel, black minister at the time. And he started off, ain't gonna let nobody turn me around. And man, it seemed as though his voice of the song just more or less energized all of us.
Ain't gonna let intimidation turn